Careful, if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me. It's a harsh wind that blows in Monstrous, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose. It's a harsh wind that blows in Monstrous.
Most blessed representatives of the Holy Judge Cleric. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is. For our immaculate lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
The cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. On second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamp. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful. There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp. There's salvation, but you won't.
Thank you. Another lamb-bearer. Aye. So it goes. Should you end up one of the few to earn a vestige, I'll tend to it, as I do. For whatever it's worth. And until I'm in the ground myself. The hallowed sentinels and Rogar will both show you horror enough, but nothing like what that lamp brings into view. And remember, you look into the shadows. Might be the shadows look back. Mind yourself, lamp bearer. Whether you took up that light willingly or not, you're on a treacherous path. And forever's never as long as you think. Mind yourself.
Yeah. winds blowing softly across the sand. Deep the songs we used to sing. Kate Jaru's hand in mine. All so far away now. All gone. Mother. Father. I'm so sorry.
Damned must be born until the favored child makes themselves known. Only then can the remaining carrion of creation finally return to the void. A key to shadowed halls of the past. Their delights now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
While the beacon should remain your most pressing task, I would have you perform another for me concurrently. Seek out and return to me the items which stand as proof of the Hallowed Sentinel's heretical deviations and practices. For only in the study of such can we hope to turn them towards the true light of Aureus. This land is overflowing with sin. So I expect this undertaking to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the Fidelis Captain. They are already conflicted. Troubling them further only endangers them and our mission. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. strive in darkness, in light. While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. This land is over to offer you...
In Radiance, judgment.
Thank you.
So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, the lot of them. Adir, the one true god, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics! Name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down, and take what they've got for yourself. It takes strength. Adir's got no time. Cut them down.
Ugh!
apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose. At least, something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see something of interest.
Some might use the word scavenger, true, but that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think?
I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility in it. Well, perhaps just a little. Hello again, friend.
And their damn bells. Mad bastards. Insult to Gerlinda's skills. Waste of her time. Damn sentinels. That key. Hand it over. No one gets the better of Gerlinda for long. Finally. Make a slave of Gerlinda? Ha!
You made a slave of me.
You don't count. Doing an old grower a kindness. Aren't you a credit to your species? Doing an old...
Hmm?